A commercial radio station owned and operated by Radio Filipino Corporation. As authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission with license number BC-0190, issued on July 7, 1982. Station BXOW operates daily from 4 in the morning to 11 in the evening on 981 kHz with a power of 10,000 watts. Our studios and transmitter are located at the Radio Filipino Corporation Building, Vimapa Street in Davao City. Station BXOW is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Electronics and Communications Engineer, Joel G. Talio. First Class Radio Telephone Operators, Barsabas Largo, Juancho Olaco, and Eduardo Marquez. Ladies and gentlemen, BXOW is now signing off.
Radio Filipino Corporation. The sun is almost for Mindanao. Nagdamino tamo sa sibyahanan sa BXOW. 981 sa inyong mga radyo. Ang nagunang sibyahanan sa dakbayan sa Davao.
Begalah, may buntag. Anayan po kita sa itong tunga sa oras ng tulumunan. Ikan karoon o hangtid ko nolas 4 media sa itong Good Morning Davao. Salamat ba tanong muna.
Sa ngalan sa tanong mga membro, coordinator, executive staff sa Contraforce, sa ngalan ni John Puras Pala, inyong alagad, Chito Herbulingo, nagpasalamat, ay pagpatalinghog, nagpasalamat, may gabi, dalaygon ang Diyos.
Radio Filipino Corporation, Luzon, Visayas, of Mindanao. Nagdamino tamo sa sibyahanan sa DXOW. 981 sa inyong mga radyo. Ang nagunang sibyahanan sa dakbayan sa Davao.
Ang oras untop alas 11 sa gabi.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now conclude another day of broadcasting activities. You have been listening to radio station BXOW, a commercial radio station owned and operated by the Radio Filipino Corporation, as authorized by the National Telecommunications Commission, with license number BC-0190, dated on July 7, 1982. Station BXOW operates daily from 4 o'clock in the morning to 11 o'clock in the evening on 981 kHz with a power of 10,000 watts. Our studios and transmitter are located at the Radio Filipino Corporation Building, Vimapa Street, Davao City. Station BXOW is maintained and operated by the following personnel, duly licensed by the National Telecommunications Commission. Electronics and Communications Engineer, Joel G. Talio. First Class Radio Telephone Operators, Barsabas Largo, Juancho Olaco, and Eduardo Marquez.